Hi everybody! I'm here to react to Larry Saperstein and Julia Lester, Red Means Love, from High School Musical to Musical to Series, Season 2. So this song called Red Means Love from the series actually played during the end credit. They showed part of the performance during the end credit, but they didn't show like the full performance or music video. So I figured I would do a reaction to the full music video. It's only a couple minutes, and I think during the end credit they only show like 30 seconds of it, I believe, or 20 seconds. So I figured I'd do a reaction to the full performance. I absolutely love Larry Saperstein as Big Red. He is so amazing and so adorable. And Julia Lester as Ashlyn is amazing as well. So I can't wait to see the full performance. So let's do this and hope you enjoy my reaction. Yes! I'm feeling this is like what he was supposed to perform when he came out of the locker, maybe. Yes. This is so good. Yes. Okay, so I think this is where like the performance stops in the end credits. Yes. Yes, I love that. Yes. I just love Big Red, and Larry Saperstein as Big Red is just perfection. Red means love. Yes. Yes. This is perfection. Red means love. This is just so cute, so adorable. I was able to show the full performance and then credits. That would've been amazing. Oh well. Yes! That was so cute and so adorable. Why couldn't they show the full performance of that in the end credits? Because that's such a cute song, and Larry Saperstein is so underrated. You don't get to see him sing very much, but I feel like we might hear him sing some more in this season. But he has such a good voice, and of course Julia Lester is just amazing as Ashlyn, and her voice is really amazing too. I hope you enjoyed my reaction. If you're new to my channel, make sure to subscribe. If you liked the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up, and then comment down below if you followed the performance.